Well, from the word go, I thought it would be pretty hard going because of the bright sunshine. I have a big heavy jacket on, I soon had to take it off. Weather was absolutely gorgeous. We did no bad. I had rubber hooks on, I lost the first three and then got one. Ian hooked one and let it go. Hands, he had two. But it was quite a hard day. There wasn't a lot of fish caught, but we got away, and that was markle fishery, so thoroughly enjoyed it. Maybe when we come back some other time, it'll be fishing a bit better. We fished at the top lock and the bottom one, but we didn't fare too well at the bottom, nothing at the bottom.